The power of weak signals.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to the Pre-Accident Investigation Safety Moment. I'm your host, Todd Conklin. So have you ever crossed a street? Well, I'm sure you have. That's kind of a dumb question. Have you ever gone to a street corner and pushed the crosswalk button? Now, that button's got a name. Actually, the official name for that in traffic safety parlance is a beg button, B-E-G button, beg button. Have you ever crossed a street, pushed that beg button, started to cross, and the little indicator on the other side, the walking man and the stopping man, started flashing well before you could even get halfway across the street? In fact, it would be impossible for a normal person walking a normal speed to ever officially cross the street based upon the timing of that signal. That problem is called signal strength. And in human factors, we need to make sure that the signals we send our workers, in fact, align with the tasks the worker has to do. One of the ways to identify poor signal strength is to listen for weak signals. Listen for ways people tell you that the process causes them some kind of operational pain. Your job, like a doctor, is to go out and diagnose problems before they become events. And one of the ways to do that, because it's impossible to predict the future, we can't do that worth a crap, but one of the ways to do that is to look for weak signals that indicate bad signal strength. A door that you can't tell if you push or pull is bad signal strength. A sign, open valve slowly, is bad signal strength. All of those are weak signals that potentially help us understand that there's a problem in the system, and if we can identify that problem before it has consequence, then that allows us the ability to actually make the system stronger. And when the system's stronger, the system's safer. Your job as a manager, as a leader in your organization, is to listen to the workers and ask them where the signal strength is not correct. Where are those weak signals in the system? And when they help you identify them, your commitment to them is to make it better. That's the safety moment for today. I hope you've enjoyed it. It's the power of weak signals. Have as much fun as you possibly can. Learn something new every single day. And for goodness sakes, be safe.